submitted on the agendas under the reports.
Do you have a normal plan, say for instance, if the janitorial contract is coming up? What is normally, are any jail food contracts or closed with jail food, something that's major contracts like that? What is your normal plan about when you put this on the agenda? I mean, is it like 2 weeks before,
Joe, those particular contracts that you mentioned are not ones that our office initiates. Like the sheriff's office would present the items to us for the agenda from the jail. The janitorial comes through purchasing. That's what I'm talking about. We have a lot of them, and different people are doing their own portions of it. But if you give us a little time, maybe we can get together and put it all together into some kind of meaningful report for the